Hi guys, I'm here with very short question of English literature. These questions are very useful for competitive exam as well as your syllabus. तो इसी प्रकार के questions के लिए please like, share and subscribe Pankaj Institute of English. Let's start our first question. Who is called father of classical comedy in England? So Ben Jonson. Ben Jonson is called father of English comedy in England. The Silent Woman is the subtitle of Epicon. And drink to me only with thine eyes. Who said this? So this is said by Ben Jonson. And who wrote A Woman Killed with Kindness? Thomas Heywood wrote A Woman Killed with Kindness. And Jacobean tragedy is also called Tragedy of Blood. So these five questions, who is called father of classical comedy in England? Ben Jonson. The Silent Woman is a subtitle of Epicon. Drink to me only with thine eyes. Who said this? Ben Jonson. And who wrote A Woman Killed with Kindness? Thomas Heywood. And Jacobean tragedy is called Tragedy of Blood. Now question number six. Who said, cover her face, my eyes dazzles, she died young? So in whose work this is found? Bevester. Next question is, Milton's pastoral elegy, Lysidas mourns the death of. So elegy is written on the death of any person. So Lysidas is written on the death of Edward King. And whose work is They Also Serve Who Stand and Wait? John Milton. And My Love Like Red Red Rose appears in the work of Robert Burns. And who wrote Rowley poems? Thomas Chatterton. So Thomas Chatterton was died in very early age, 17-18 years. So who said, cover her face, my eye dazzles, she died young? Bevester. Milton pastoral elegy, Lysidas mourns the death of Edward King. Whose work They Also Serve Who Stand and Wait? John Milton. And My Love like Red Red Rose appears in the work of Robert Burns. And who wrote Rowley poems? Thomas Chatterton. So dear friends, these are 10 very important questions mostly asked in competitive exam. इसी प्रकार के क्वेश्चंस के लिए प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब पंकज इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंग्लिश. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो.